What's good, people? It's your boy Darrell Washington back with another video. This time it's a freestyle. Let's get into it. Now, this is the story all about how my life got all flipped and turned upside down. But I like to take a minute, so just sit right there, and I'll tell you how I became the prince of a town called Ballet. In West Philadelphia, born and raised on the playground, is where I spent most of my days. Chilling out, maxing, relaxing, all cool and all, shooting some b-ball outside of school. When a couple of guys who were up to no good started making trouble in my neighborhood. I got one little fight, my mom got scared and said, "You're moving with your auntie and uncle in ballet." I whistled for a cab and when it came near, the license plate said fresh and had dice in the mail. But anyway, I thought that this cab was red, but I thought, nah, forget it. Yo, home's the ballet. I pulled up to the house about 7 or 8, and I yelled to the cabbie, "Yo, Holmes, smell you later." Looked at my kingdom, I was finally there to sit on my throne as the prince of ballet. That's my freestyle. Thank you, bass guy.